happy for a song. We like to do the 1-2 punch. Like, happy song, word ballad. Happy song, word ballad.
Millie hit you a few times on that one. You skipped back. Yeah, you got real close. She skipped back and I was like, oh.
It's
would
the
have been a hit for sure.
So that's why I wear my flamenco outfit today. So I can dance out of the way of the guitar. So we're actually going to play our wedding song for you guys. So if we didn't talk to you or if you didn't guess from our bickering, we're married. So we actually did write a song for our wedding where we incorporated some of our different cultures into it. So I'm from Colorado and Nick is from New Zealand. We had Alex here play at our wedding. He's the perfect third wheel all the time. Don't worry, I married my best friend to him, so he's fine. But we incorporated a few parts of our culture, so the lyrics of the song are How the Mountain Loves the Moon. So the image on that EP cover that it was released on, How the Mountain EP, is Mount Cook, the tallest mountain in New Zealand, and how the asters love to bloom, and the asters are the longest blooming flower in Colorado, and how the bellbird loves to sing, and the bellbird is a New Zealand bird. So that's a little nugget. The song is called How the Mountain.
I love you.